bought it.
Yeah, if you want to insert it, hey,
it's turned cloudy. Still got a couple more trains to go. Got one coming south at me here at Jenkinsburg. And I thought that would be it, but now I hear 2:30 coming from the south, so I'll get two more trains maybe if the rain holds off. Looks like I-85 is going to meet 2:30 at Jenkinsburg this afternoon.
Hello?